Think about a vector as an array of data that gets put into the database. Now, any type of complex object you put in, whether it's images, text, documents, they all get represented in some type of numerical value. So I'm going to say this as an array. And then at some point, as data scales up, in order to keep the relationships, and naturally, keep in mind, you're not only going to have user data that you put in, but this is really going to be a database for a lot of your large language models to be able to store its save points, its actual data sets for comparison as we get to the use cases here. So the embedding is lots of vectors that are saved in a multi-dimensional, I'll abbreviate that there, format where they can then be used as groupings of vectors for data sets that can really start to grow and go from there.